received reports that it was one of Earth's monsters that struck down the Vortac mothership. Our Miku may have been right about them all along. However, we are now faced with an even bigger threat.